We're here. Pops is away hunting. He'll be back in a few days.
This isn't a hunter's shelter. It's a partisan headquarters.
Cool, eh? Built especially for our battalion. Got a dugout, a medical tent, and a storage room.
Pretty much everything we need, and in a nice location. Let's take a look.
I see you've arrived safely. I was afraid you'd get caught by the Germans along the way.
We don't give up easily. They can never take us alive. What's new in the village?
Nothing good. First came the Polizei. They combed the houses and took away everything of value. The Commandant with a squad finished what the Polizei started and wiped out the village. Have you decided your next missions? Are you staying here, or will you cross the front lines?
How far are the front lines?
People say the Germans are already moving in on Leningrad.
That's nonsense. I bet that's just a rumour spread by the Germans.
Yeah, the Red Army never retreats.
Shush. We'll take some time to settle and send out a scout. Let's find out what's cooking round here and go from there.
Ah, now you're talking, Comrade Captain. In the meantime, I'll set up a workshop. We need somewhere to make us makeshift grenades and bandages.
I saw a tank delivered to the repair yard at the crossroad. I thought you might find it interesting.
Ah. Must be one of the vehicles that the fascists couldn't repair and had to leave behind on the battlefield. Well, now they want to fix it and send it back into battle, we must blow it up while it's still here.
Agreed. Let's see whether we're any good as saboteurs. We can gear up today and head for the repair shop tomorrow. Ready for Tisov? Here's our mission. Infiltrate the repair yard, blow up the tank.
Take me with you. I know how to hide, and I know how to shoot.
How old are you? 14? You're too young for that stuff.
Too young, eh? Who helped you out of the camp? Who took you to the outpost? I've got a score to settle with the fascists. Comrade Commander, please, let me join you.
You've proved capable. You may join us, but you must obey orders. Got it?
Yes, Commander. Thank you, Commander. I won't let you down.
The target of our first sabotage mission is the enemy tank. It's outside the repair shop. The area is well guarded. We can't enter through the gates. The yard's too open. We'll be sitting ducks there. We can slip through the breach in the far side of the wall. There's another breach near the storage tanks. Fewer guards, but further distance to cover.
Give me an order.
As good as new.
That's me.
Get down.
And here we go into the bushes again.
I'm on it. There's no stopping us. Thanks for holding it for me. Calm down. I'm on it. Bullseye. It's mine. Ah. Don't let me down. There's no stopping us. This will come in handy. Calm down.
Partisans.
That's us. We want to look at the tank.
The place is chock full of fascists.
Spare me. It's not about the weapons. It's about skill.
Ha! Young people these days. Listen, there's a stash near the swamp, past the fence. I keep my submachine gun there. Picked it up on the battlefield, but I've never had the courage to use it. I reckon you're gonna need it.
Uh-huh. Keep your eyes peeled. I'm listening. Oh, I'd love to have a machine gun company here instead. Give me an order. Feels like I'm back with my recon platoon. I hate sneaking around. What next? Calm down. Down.
And here we have to go in the bushes again.
Let's go. Thank you.
I'm ready.
Careful now.
Right here.
Oh, I'd love to have a machine gun company.
That's me.
Instead.
Calm down. He's going down. I'm gonna raise the alarm. Thanks for holding it for me. Easy now.
Affirmative. I'm listening.
Calm down.
And here we go into the bushes again.
This wasn't the plan.
And here we go into the bushes again. And here we have to go in the bushes again.
Chew on that, swine. This will come in handy. Quiet. Calm down. I'm on it. Who's I sneaking around?
Dump the partisan in.
Okay.
Here. Yes?
The enemy's near. Careful now. They've seen us. I'm on.
Kill the f-
Die Position!
Ceasefire! Fire!
This is my kind of sport.
I hope they won't notice us.
Take that, scum!
Oh, I'll get you this.
Shot brothers!
Shot the bastard!
We won!
What's up? Ouch, it stings!
Yes, Comrade Commander. Uh-huh. Right here. Let's go. Get down. My faithful Slade, calm down. I'm ready. Give me an order. I hate sneaking around.
It's like playing hide and seek.
Easy now. They found me. Attack these guys. There's no stopping us. It's over.
What do I do?
Calm down. I'm ready.
Be careful. My faithful blade. Got to be careful.
I can do it.
Dead commander is of no use to anyone. Here. More blood stains to wash off. Careful now. He's probably dragged him back. Calm down.
What do I do?
Quiet. Death to fascists.
This day is
the last one.
This is kind of scary.
That's me. What do I do? You have a task for me. Commander?
Going to be fine.
Huh?
pain toughens the spirit.
I want to be useful.
Not my day.
What do I do? I want to be useful.
Not my day. I've had worse.
That's me.
Right here.
I want to be useful.
Not my day.
Hmm?